second season of the Southern California Kneeboard Circuit returned to action with its third of five stops in famous northern San Diego County at Cardiff-by-the-Sea's Seaside Reef. The music for this season two review is by Humphreys McGee. Listen and download at Humphreys.com. And by Kneelo Tees. For contest gear and more, go to KneeloTees.com. Now shipping worldwide. Transportation and production assistance provided by Tom Fish. Traveling south, Orange County's Eric Peterson and Tom Fish warm up prior to the start of the event. The format features two 15-minute heats, with the top three with the best wave scores in each heat advancing to the final. Going in, reports showed a weak west swell combined with a light north swell, 1 to 3 foot waves on a lowering tide, with the finals held at low tide. The current points leader, Brad Caldwell, joins Noon, DeVoy, and Fish in the first heat. And with the local Evan Odom not competing in this stop, all the guys from the second heat will advance. A small reef 200 meters offshore, along with kelp beds, helped to keep the waves contestable throughout the day. The contest is held during a break in a passing storm, small surf, and windy conditions. In small ways, it's all about the length of the ride and the quality of the first turn or two.
Any great strategy going into today's little final?
The strategy is trying to have a good time, to relax, and try and get to the beach.
All right, thanks.
Tide was low, and the light combo swells mixed together across the reef, creating a washing machine effect that made the wave choice challenging.
We'll be right back.
Somehow I don't think that was much fun.
Horrid. Horrid.
Empty, plain.
Very hot.
Not much. Yeah. I mean, this is a big epic finals. The duel between Titans. Not today.
Not quite.
Not quite.
Hey, they get points for making the effort, though.
Participation.
Right?
That's right. Other than that.
Not a lot of weight, huh?
Not a lot of anything. You managed to pop a few out of there.
I got some speed on my first wave, and I'm stuck for that.
Yeah. Yeah, not bad at all. Yeah. What about you? Nothing.
I figured I could watch one outside.
Yeah.
I'll sit inside because I've got to play three goals. That's it.
Yeah. One grab out, and that was it, huh?
Yeah.
Derek's going to Hawaii. He's rubbing it in out there.
In the end, it was Brad's crazy ride over Paul's long run and Sean's tricky insider combos. We asked Brad about the final.
I did get a new board, and the new board worked really good in these waves, so thanks, Bruce Hart. Yeah, little chop square tail. Yeah, anyways, I tried really hard just to get some speed out there. Early in the heat, a set came through, and I got it, had a nice section, and I just, you know, came up the top, kept the speed, hit the closeout section, and I think that really helped, you know, get me through, so I'm really stoked. Hard conditions out there, you know, kind of small, weak, you know, but wind's really good.
The points race changes with every event, with Noon, Peterson, and DeVoy within striking distance at the top spot, with two events to go. The tour picks back up in early February in Huntington Beach on 9th Street, north of the pier. Want to learn more about kneeboarding? Join the conversation at ksusa.org.